it's kind of like Christmas lights. So if you're going to have a jack-o'-lantern with live fire in it, you want to make sure that you extinguish it as soon as you're done and do not leave it unattended ever, because if you have it on a wooden deck or something like that, somebody kicks it over, it can cause a fire.